For the all-mirror performance, we're doing Born to Run by Bruce Springsteen, and we take it to the max.
It's a song that came out in the 70s, and it was huge.
Bruce Springsteen is the boss, and Born to Run is an incredible song, and I'm excited to perform it.
I love performing with all the males. It's just pure, raw, manly, you know, and so I love it.
It's guy time, you know? We're turning this thing off stage into our man cave. We're gonna get her done.
With all the guys together, it seems we're learning it faster. There aren't any girls to distract us.
It's been so much fun, like, just letting loose and going crazy. It's like a giant frat party on stage.
The gentlemen are gonna come out here and tear this stage apart.
This is definitely a sing-off against the girls. We know they're doing Aretha Franklin, and Aretha Franklin is like the queen, so it's the queen versus the boss. So hopefully the boss can prevail.
Tearing it up with the Bruce Springsteen classic, Born to Run, here are the men of the sing-off.
Just wrap your legs round these velvet rims and
strap your hands across my engines. Together we can break this trap. We'll run till we drop. Baby, we'll never look back. Whoa! Are you walking me out on the wire? Cause baby, I'm just a scared and lonely rider. But I gotta know how it feels.
Let me pound on the stream down the boulevard.
Girls comb their hair in rearview mirrors, and the boys try to look so hard.
The amusement park rises bold and stark. Kids are huddled on the beach in the mist. I wanna die with you and me on the streets tonight in an everlasting kiss.
One, two, three, power!
The Sing-Off Men taking us back to Jersey. Way to go, guys. Awesome. Awesome. When we return, the iconic Smokey Robinson delivers one of his biggest classics with the help of season three favorite Afro Blue. And now, giving us a taste of their hit performance that has more than a million views online, Delilah.